There's some things you just got to leave alone and put in God's hands.
Oh,